टुडे विल डिस्कस हाउ द केरला हाई कोर्ट रिसेंटली सेड दैट चाइल्ड विल बी स्टिग्मेटाइज्ड ब्रांडेड बास्टर्ड इफ डीएनए टेस्ट नॉट अलाउड डिस्पाइट प्रूफ ऑफ कोहैबिटेशन बिटवीन मैन एंड वुमेन. द केरला हाई कोर्ट रिसेंटली हेल्ड दैट व्हेन देयर इज अ प्राइमा फेसी एविडेंस ऑफ लॉन्ग कोहैबिटेशन बिटवीन अ मैन एंड अ वुमेन, प्ली फॉर अ डीएनए टेस्ट टू डिटरमाइन द पेटर्निटी ऑफ अ चाइल्ड एलिजिबली बॉर्न आउट ऑफ सच सिचुएशनशिप cannot be thrown aside as the world would cast a social stigma upon the child as well as the mother. The court noted that the woman who claimed to be the man's wife had made out a prima facie case that the two had cohabited. On the other hand, the man was found to have thoroughly failed to establish a prima facie case to back up his claim that the woman led an immoral life. If an order of this nature is declined, that would have impact of bastardizing the minor girl child among the public. Undoubtedly, that would cast a social stigma upon the child as well as the mother, respectively, as bastard and immoral. True that an illegitimate child is also eligible for maintenance allowance, but for that paternity is a very relevant aspect to be established so as to enable the court to direct payment from the respondent who was alleged as his father.